while you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, Guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them.
The Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shay. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Guest? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Guest. Let's head back to New York.
Hi, Captain.
She's lovely on the boy, she's lovely down below.
Thank you. Do not know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
Ah, Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Hope. I pray it's not you.
Thank you. Stop! Stop!
She's in my sight!
I like a coward. Ah!
Try running off now!
Can't just leave!
Stop! Stop!
Clear shot!
Stop him! Yeah. Stop off all exits!
We can surround him! He'll have nowhere to go!
Sight of him! We have to find him again!
Shay, it is good to see you again. Your friend Hope said you were away.
I was. Sir, I've come to collect the results of your experiments.
Oh, well, it's a very good thing then. I just finished fixing the prototype. Here you go. I was preparing to leave for Philadelphia and then Europe. I was invited to lecture in London. Oh, would you be so kind as to inform Mistress Hope?
Of course. God, Hope. What are you doing with these felons? Turning the city against itself. What have you become?
Something the matter, Master Cormac?
No. Yes, just old memories.
When I am issued new recruits burdened with regrets, I tell them the surest way to lose them is with gunpowder.
You're right, Colonel.
This prototype seems very powerful. Use it with care, Master Cormac. Our intelligence says this thing can destroy certain fortifications, as well as injure several enemies at once. There is also a more subtle way to use it. Some of these grenades contain a strong sedative. Fire one into the crowd and they will fall asleep immediately. We should test this new weapon. Use it against that door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Go ahead, Master Cormac. Shoot the door. Good work. Good work. I think you are ready to turn this new weapon against the ruffians who would have used it. There is an abandoned factory nearby hiding a dangerous poison. Right now, it only causes sleep. But I fear those outlaws are distilling it. A more powerful formula could sicken or perhaps even kill.
But not my first target.
Be careful, Master Cormac. We understand that the ingredients are highly unstable.
All the better. I mess with this, maybe I can break the whole system.
You'll pay for this!
Stop right there! Time to die!
Blow up. Hey, what are you doing here? Hey, what are you doing here?
larceny.
Must get out, or I'm as good as dead.
What marvelous destruction, Captain. I saw the smoke all the way from the Morrigan.
That should discourage those miscreants. New York is safe for now.
With all due respect, Colonel, it's going to take more than a few explosions to get rid of this kind of trouble.
The boy is right, Colonel Monroe.
Shay, was it? Congratulations. You just burned a whole lot of rats out of New York. I'm Jack Weeks. This is William Johnson. I don't know about him, but I'm pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
It is terribly dusty here. I'm sure Shay can recount his adventures to us over a pint. Hey, the first round's on the Colonel.
Is something the matter, Master Cormac?
Just a little confused. I must have breathed some of that gas.
Some ale will do you good. Come, we are all friends here. You will be taken care of.